fat beans. Today, I'm going to show you what a heterogeneous mixture is. So, well, a heterogeneous mixture is when two materials are mixed together and you can still see the two materials. They are mixed together, grapes and bananas. That's a heterogeneous mix. And yeah. Hope you enjoyed my video.